Almighty God, we thank you that you are a sovereign Father. That it is a longing of your heart that we as your children would be one. And Lord Jesus, tonight we acknowledge the fact that you even prayed this prayer, and we echo it tonight. We pray, God, that you would make us one as you and the Father are one, that we would be able to experience the unity of heaven. Padre, que podamos experimentar la unidad del cielo manifestado aquí en la tierra. Father, we believe, God, that you have called us to be one in you, Jesus. You are the Lion of the tribe of Judah, and you are the one that can lead all the tribes. So, God, tonight we lay down our own personal agendas, and we ask, God, would you awaken this city? Would you awaken this state? Would you awaken this region? That which has been dormant, the ancient ruins that have been cast down by human ideologies, oh God, today being built up by love, by unity, by us coming together as one people under your name, oh God. Almighty Father of heaven, we ask, would you come and tear down our walls? Derrumba las paredes de división en medio nuestro, Señor. Permite, oh Dios, que podamos experimentar tu gloria en cada casa que proclama tu nombre. That each house that proclaims your name would be able to experience your glory. And Father, we come in one accord, lifting up the next generation. Venimos levantando la siguiente generación, oh Dios. Father, we come asking that you would lift up generations that are led by your Spirit. Father, that you would help us to be willing to pass the baton. Padre, que podamos pasar la batuta, no creyendo que somos nosotros la solución. Father, that we would understand that you have brought solution with every generation. So God, would you help us to raise up keychain leaders? Help us to lift up leaders that are able to lead this next generation into the move of your Spirit in this city that would bring the answers that we need. Father, that we'd realize that you've already put creativity, that you've already put ideas, that there are God ideas that are being deposited in our young ones, in our children, in our teenagers, in our young adults, in our college students. Lord, we believe, oh God, that you raise up a mighty standard against the enemy in this generation. Creemos, oh Dios, que levantas un poderoso mover en esa generación, en el nombre de Jesús. So, Father, we pray, allow us, Lord, to gain that spirit of being willing to parent the way that you parent us, the way that you, Father, see us, the way that you lift us up, the way that you're patient with us, the way that you allow us, Lord, to make mistakes when we need to make mistakes, but that you teach us the whole way through. So, Lord, as one body, as one church, we cry out, have mercy on the next generation, oh God. Ten misericordia, Señor, de la próxima generación. Y ayuda, Señor, que se levante poderosamente, Señor, ese liderazgo. Que lidere, Señor, a esos lugares donde hay oscuridad. That where there is darkness, oh God, light would shine brightly. And we thank you, Father, that you deposit even God ideas right now upon us. That we would know how to reach out, that we would know how to empower, that we would know how to trust. We thank you, Father. We give you the glory in Jesus' name.